You get the DC at the right size of batteries, and batteries are perfect. I can't get the...
No.
Oh, here, let me see.
I can't find the instructions telling me how the battery's going either.
Oh, there wasn't no
instructions with it? These aren't too big, Grandma.
What are?
Batteries.
Hold it
up.
I
don't
have to double
it.
It's right in
the front.
That's back.
Oh, boy, that's all you're smart for. You having fun?
Please put mine. Uncle
Clint. It's carpet.
Keep him busy.
Keep him occupied for hours.
Where's your top of it, Steve?
There's another box there.
Hey, Helen. Get all the kids a bag for the shit.
They're shit in?
Hey, Dad.
We'll wait a while because we're going to check everything out.
Don't
forget,
there's batteries still in here.
I know. That's my box.
I'm going to put everybody's in here.
Oh, they are all back up. All my stuff will be
in there. You want something out, Kayla?
I'm going with my hit stick. Is that great for me, Chris? Are you going to make home and get this there?
Depends on how fast you walk.
Can
you
go get all this in that little
big
car?
No, Rachel, no, you can't have
these. I mean, you don't have a 9-volt battery?
That's fine with the primary.
That's what I need. I do. Where's my pinball?
You work? Your calculator up there.
Yeah, 9-volt. Oh, 9-volt. I got it on my own. Grandma, I need a 9-volt battery.
No,
I can't help you with. I didn't know what you did. I'm sorry. I'll get
you one. Can I run up and get one there? Right now. I want
to see what my fire is. There's another fire.
Oh, yeah.
What time is it, Grandpa? A loud little bastard.
Here, Jason.
Steven, you bet I told you.
No. You want that in there, Mom?
Just put it on the back
cord. On the back cord. Back cord.
Yeah, I can't get through there.
I didn't get those there.
Got me some coffee. Sit down and take the rest of my food.
Rachel.
I thought she does it.
What'd you get me a calculator for? I already got yours still.
I
thought you figured mine would be
good
no more.
Rachel! Stevie, you better move your car. She was going to fall on it.
Rachel!
Ashley, let her go.
No, she has one of my earrings.
Here, but let it have it. Give it to Rachel. Ashley. Damn.
Yeah, look. Dang it.
What you got tied up there, Linda? Linda, what you got all tied up there? Well, here's some more.
Are those your batteries?
Oh,
what?
I put
mine in.
What?
I'm thinking. Get a bag, Steve, and put your stuff in.
Including that car, huh, Glenn? Including that car, huh?
Yeah, including that car.
Turn it on.
Yep, Jeff, you gave me that idea for all that crap.
It is. You put on the right channel. Takes the two double A's. Here's your instructions. Okay.
Did you order some stuff from that Chinese?
I did.
That's a fail.
Oh, is it?
What is it?
Oh.
Yeah.
This don't work right,
Ben. Sure it does. You don't know how to work it.
I know where it's bent though, I'd probably pull it.
No, don't undo that. No.
get all that stuff home, huh?
Don't put it in Jeff's truck.
Well, you put it in there. That's all right. I'll take it.
Take a run at it, huh?
I ain't leaving nothing with Gail and Linda.
Gail and Linda probably have to walk home. Me and you can get the stuff from the house.
Turn up!
Get your butt.
Gave all your pictures away?
I couldn't figure out no way to steal any from this y'all.
Is,
that's
I might be able to scrape up enough.
This is something I can do. I can play violin. No batteries.
Seriously.
I love them.
I didn't
even do this. Well, can't you guys find something better? We couldn't get him away from the store every time we seen them.
I got him one.
He wants to play all our toys before he gets home.
Now this is something I can play with no
rubber band.
Yeah,
look. Goodbye. Let's see. Oh, isn't she pretty?
What you got, Rachel? Rachel, what you got?
That's my
You got a baby?
Ashley's baby again.
I must have been a bad boy this year. Last year I got about 6 or 7 miles. This year I only got one.
Smoked 10 cigarettes in 5 minutes.
Here, no, no.
Yeah, I got air that set a Christmas tree under all that crap.
Well, I'm going to put it all under
there.
Okay.
It's dried
again. It's beginning to look good.
Yeah.
All that.
Together too.
Yeah, put that in there.
No, Rachel.
No.
What? What?
You want me to do that?
inside the box.
I don't know why last
the chance. Inside the box.
Here's some instructions.
Those sound good.
Put them in there.
Huh? truck sounds better than that.
I don't know. That one's hitting on all cylinders.
Man, that's a little sucker.
How'd you get that off
there?
Helen, when I leave, I'm going to take your crock pot with me.
Huh?
When I leave, I'm going to take your crock pot with me.
My crock pot?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I got to borrow it. Because I got all them ribs in the freezer, taking them into work tomorrow.
Dad, can I spend the night?
Lynn, what'd you think of them ribs and stuff I let you try out?
Why not?
Don
eats so much
time
up down Kentucky, he's still got that crap.
Yeah. Got the shits and puking.
Work.
Where are you working at?
I need one more trash bag.
It's over here. I had to take one away from
Rachel, right, where's all your little people?
Cool.
Sounds like Dad's truck.
One to take the first part off and then the second
part. Yeah. Rachel, get out of there. You got enough in here to play with.
I told her she could play in there.
Well, I'm going to move this camera. You may go ahead and shut this camera off, Helen. You may go ahead and shut that off. I'm not sure if you can handle it or not.
Linda, is this yours?
Grant, want to be on TV? Linda, see that?
Look at the camera.
Well, you always wanted to go to where the...
I want to go get it.
No, where you got one.
What is that?
Oh, you want to go where the pyramids are.
Yeah,
I want to go to Egypt.
Me and Jeff's gonna do some trading for this big picture he's got.
No, he ain't.
All the work I've done on that junk 40 years.
Handshake.
If you'd have called me the other day, I was gonna tell you to get your truck loaded on that flatbed and take it home.
Oh, and overheated?
Yes. Cause it was too goddamn cold.
I thought about calling just to give you a ride back up to it. You know who I called to give me a ride?
Who?
Vicky.
Did you? Did she do it?
Mm-hmm.
Vicky did?
Yep.
I was there.
Boy, if I was her, I'd tell you where to go.
That's right. Make you sit in the back seat or on the hood of the car?
Don't forget to set me the camera.
Huh?
I sit in the back.
Did you really?
Her daughter was around with her.
Oh.
Stop!
You wasn't very lucky then.
Yeah, he was. He was lucky they come and got him.
They're not nothing.
I think I can work something out.
Wedding
loans
for Janet when she got married, Cassie when she got married. And back then you had to use steel wool. Chemical for steel wool.
Well, hell, you got two of them in there, bud. Oh, really? Rub it down.
I put this on my train set. I got two sets of trains. Or not two sets of trains, but I got one set of trains, you know, and then I went out and got one.
Okay.
These? That's your
this is the first time I ever come over here and had to take three trash bags back home with me.
Okay. See those?
I might yank it out Wednesday night.
See, let me play with stuff.
You can spray paint it?
I don't know.
You don't want to paint that. It's already painted.
No, it's already painted.
Yeah, but it's got all the scratches on it. See right there? Well, it's going to have scratches on it. It's going to be hard to get out.
Did you ever wonder how come I didn't have no pictures out there?
No. I said, dude.
Helen, that's your daughter. You ought to know that.
Well, I could have took them right off her wall then.
Yeah.
She never knows the difference.
You should have had Gregory now.
Look over here. This thing's broken.
Well, it's kind of hard when you're at home every day. I am. You know, I'm going to get this. Take it over to your mom where she can make the
rest. I'll take the checkbook and leave.
It's got a light right here. It don't have one right over here.
No, you'd have still been gone, too, because they'd have had your ass in jail.
I'll try to break
it.
You
got a light right here. Don't have one.
Don't get disgusted about it. You'll just read your damn directions first. It might show something different.
I had to empty my album for him. Now, I ain't got no baby pictures left no more. He better appreciate it.
Do what?
Do what?
Leave the kid alone.
He's playing with the toys.
Yeah, he's playing with the toys.
Appreciate what?
I said I had to empty my baby album of the boys for you.
That's more.
Whoa.
We better move that. Watch out, Kevin.
Man, I had my stuff up here first.
Woman? Granny?
Female bride?
Male butt grabber.
You are a male butt grabber.
Here, I'm doing some.
I couldn't figure out what he had.
I had mine jumped up here first.
I figured out what he was doing there.
Yeah.
That's good. That
wouldn't
be a
nasty one. I know he got that damn thing on
for now. Because I was told to.
Now, if you don't like that.
Ow. Come on.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
good. Dale, you're just dang good. I'll have you come over and
fix it. Wow, I'm taking
these
home with me.
I want one for the front of my radiator.
Now, my cardboard, you ain't.
That's the only reason I waited.
You got a bunch of it.
You got a large box right there.
You got a bunch of it right there.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'll work.
And it bends any position you want.
I guess if that rate already checked or no work, well, then I can give them the ticket.
Be careful
of the glasses, though.
There's one with Jeff.
I'll take it and try it out tomorrow for you. I'll take it and test it. I need it. Bad.
There's a lot of things you need bad.
Yeah, I need that bad.
He's running 435 out there where the motorcycle cops and shit are. They're gonna get her.
He's gonna get at least one ticket before he figures that thing out right.
See, this is what you're supposed to do.
I'll be able to tell
make
you.
Make a big enough face through and that's
which bands it.
And I made yours and Gail's. The big ones, those were the first ones I made. I made them too big. I didn't like
what have you got? You don't need that.
I don't know how to work it.
Kyle.
Mom, where's your radar?
Jason,
keep his stuff out of
it's not yours. It's not.
Leave it alone, Gail.
So really, she should have had only this part. Just right around his face.
How much was it, Jeff?
Dad.
That's
Dad. Father. Dad, you watching?
Yeah.
And you're supposed to blow on it.
Brandon?
Me and Jason, leave my stuff alone.
Me and Kevy.
Woman. Great. Well, you're just gonna knock your little car off.
Steve Kevin's now.
No, don't play it, Steven.
I'll let you play mine.
No, because you won't.
Let me get it up.
What kind do you have?
I got baby.
Mine will be sitting. I'll have mine. These are
pretty cool.
I got all this trash.
Hey, Dad. I got a regular.
Whoa.
Dad, got a regular car
that's
on it and it's on your car.
Radar detector.
No, they
I'm gonna try it tomorrow. Cops are gonna be out there.
No. I see him every morning going down I-70, cars just flying by me. See you down there every morning right there, 7-6-7-5.
That's me going to
Rachel.
I bet you didn't bring her no doubt.